off your chick.
What's good, girl? Stinky Jace. So, I'm stinking.
Okay, this is like the millionth time I'm filming this video, but hopefully this turns out okay. This is gonna be my updated room tour for 2014, and I've spent the last few months trying to redo my room, and I'm pretty happy with it. I'm not completely happy with it, but I'm happy enough to do this video, so yeah, I'm just gonna get started now. So over here at my door, I just keep like all my scarves, some jackets, and some towels, and I don't know if you can see it, but there's just like these little gem things I got this hanger from Marshalls, I believe, and then I have my little Coach wristlet, and there's Lila. And then over here I have Christmas lights all around my room, and I got these from Target. And I have my mirror here, which I don't know where it's from. And then I have my little tassel from graduation. And then down there I keep a little dish that has water in it for Lila, and her little toy box, but most of her toys are downstairs right now. And a big teddy bear from Valentine's Day last year. Here's my TV, and I love my TV. I got it for myself as a birthday gift for my birthday last year. So yeah, I love it. And I have this little Pokemon thing that Nigel got me, and my cable box, my Kinect, piggy bank, and my really, really super dead corsage, but I don't really want to throw it away because I'm really sentimental like that. And I got this whole thing from Fred Meyer, including all the little bins. And in here I keep all my DVDs, and of course my Harry Potter movies are at the top because I'm obsessed with Harry Potter. And here's my Xbox and the controller and the headset. In here I keep makeup bags and like travel makeup bags. Okay, and then down here I have a picture of Sango, our old puppy that we had to give away years back. You guys know the story. And this box is just filled with notes and letters from people from high school. Here I have games for my Xbox. I have all my candle stuff. This is a card from my 18th birthday like 2 years ago that my friends made me, and they all signed it, so I thought that was really cute. And yeah, I just keep like more cards and stuff in like binders. I keep like arts and crafts stuff, tissue paper, markers and stuff like that. And then on that side were books and yearbooks, so I can't really show you that side. And over here I keep this little TV stand, which I use a lot to like eat or like use my laptop or something, but I just folded it up. And I have this little thing which is filled with like basically my whole life is right here. And yeah, if you're wondering why I have Yu-Gi-Oh cards, because my boyfriend plays Yu-Gi-Oh and he just gives me some of them. I have a poster board that I never used, and then I have all my shoes. And then I have Lala's bed and my slippers because she likes sleeping next to my slippers for some reason. And then I have my bed, and I have my little heart collage. It's like a really ugly heart, but whatever. And then I have my tripod, my yoga mat. I have a candle over there, and then I have Christmas lights. And then here's a collage of, these are mostly recent, but some of them are from like my childhood, like that one right there. And then this one's really cute. And then yeah, there's just, I just love this so much. And look, I think it looks really nice here. Then I have my laptop, and if you're wondering where I got this little keypad cover, it's from Amazon. And then my bed, I got this throw blanket. It's really, really pretty and really soft. I got it from Ross, and I got the comforter, which is just plain white, from IKEA for like $30. These pillows I got from IKEA. This one I got from Ross. It's like this print. You can't really tell, but it's like a dark purple. And this gray body pillow I got from Fred Meyer. And then I have my two koalas. This is from Nigel, and this is from my friend Judith. Then over here I have my nightstand, and I have my Minnie Mouse ears from Disneyland, a picture of me, Nigel, and Lila, my speakers, some apple juice I was drinking, my headphones, a notepad and a pen because I like to write stuff down, my phone. This is a book that I want to read again. It's Marley and Me because I was on TV the other day and I wanted to read it again, so I keep it there to remind myself to read it. And I have this movie card thing that I haven't signed up for yet. Down below, I have a dirty lint roller. My remotes, a candle lighter, and a sleeping mask, which I don't even really use. Back there I have markers, my Pandapple, and some books like the Lauren Conrad Style and Beauty book, 50 Shades of Grey, The Last Song. This book is so funny. It's called Making Out in Tagalog, and it just has a whole bunch of like Tagalog phrases, which are kind of inappropriate, but it does have like some funny ones in there and like just like basic phrases and stuff. And here I keep like buttons from clothes that I get, and I have three decks of cards here because I like playing cards a lot. And over here I keep my phone cases, and I do have a video on all my phone cases, so I'll link that down below if you're interested. Here I have my Nintendo DS, I have lotion, sanitizer, and a room spray, chargers and cords. And this is really random, but I have some personal stuff in there, but yeah. Here I have my moon chair that I got from Target. It was like on clearance for $13, so I just had to get it, and I have my Hello Kitties on there. In that box, I just keep nail polish. Here I have my purse. I have this ottoman that I got from Target, which you guys have all seen. And I used to keep like different stuff in there, but now I keep just magazines, and then I keep my more recent magazines over here. And I got this little dish from Target, and it just keeps candy, like Starburst, and there's like some Asian candy down there too, which I love. And just a really, really old picture from Vegas. And then more magazines. These are all 17. And there's Lila. Hey, baby. Baby. Lila. Lila. Okay. And then here is my vanity. And I don't want to do a really like detailed tour on this, because I do plan on doing an updated makeup collection and a vanity tour. But I'm not going to do it until either I reach 4,000 subscribers or if this video reaches 100 likes. So yeah, go ahead and like this video if you want to see an updated makeup collection and vanity tour. And then yeah, I just have some pictures and like more memorable stuff and my QWERTY calendar I got for Christmas from Nigel. Then here's my closet, which I'm pretty embarrassed to show you guys because it's really, really messy and like crowded. But at the top, I keep blankets and shoe boxes. In that bin, I keep shopping bags. I have my clothes and then this little dresser that I got from IKEA, I believe. And here, I keep bras and underwear. And here, I keep yoga pants, shorts, pajama shorts, stuff like that. And in here, I keep jeans. Okay. Then moving on to this side, I keep more blankets, more clothes, and in this bin I just keep like bags and like purses and stuff. And I got these little storage things from Target. And in here I keep sports bras, swimming suits, stuff like that, shorts, and skirts. And then here I just keep random face and body products. And in here I keep socks, Lila. And then here I keep more body stuff like backups and just extra stuff. So there's like razors, shaving cream, lotion, shampoo, stuff like that. And then in the corner I just keep plastic bags for garbage. Okay, and then closing my closet. Watch out, baby. Okay, then here I just keep some necklaces and some bracelets, and I have my most used scents right here, and I don't have any perfume. I don't own any because I don't really feel the need to buy them, but I do have the Aqualuna Pink Sugar because I just really, really like it. And yeah, I got this little tray. It's actually the Ferrero Rocher box that I got for Christmas, and I just finished all the candy, and I thought it would be cute as a little tray thing there. And keep earrings in here, studs and like rings here. I have a little coffee stain, ew. Bracelets in here. And I'm not sure where this is from, but I think it's like meant to be like in a bathroom, but whatever. And here I just keep like more jewelry, and I keep this, my old camera. This is like empty, but it just has the keychain from Disneyland that I forgot to give to my friend. And some cords and chargers I don't use anymore. Then I have towels. I have random stuff like doggy bags, paper towels, candle lighter, and stuff like that. Okay, move. Move. Okay, and then I have my laundry hamper. Okay, and then here's another view of my room. And here's that side. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.